Rap House Reaction City. We got Lil Durk, Computer Murders, produced by my guy Trill Bands, and shot by my boy Jerry Production. So Jerry Production do all Durk's videos as of now. He do great videos, so get with him for the videos. I fuck with Durk. He's one of my favorite artists. He has been for a long time. He's been killing the game. He's been, I think, 10 years now? I'm not sure, but he's been killing it for a long time. 7-8 years. Or something like that, you know? He's been killing it. But let's see what's up with Computer Murders. I know I'm late, y'all. This dropped like a month ago, but, you know, I'm just getting around to it. Let's get it.
No auto.
No auto. Yeah. No auto tune in that song. Just auto.
Yeah. Touch a trippy ballin' with it.
Check on your man, I heard he got hit in his head. But he almost died, so I can say his name, cause he ain't dead. How you let a nigga vouch for you who just got out the feds? Sneaking pigs that run roll like little bro won't come out and spin.
Yo, bro, my man is snapping on this joint, no bat. Like, he really snapping. He really going in bar for bar. Like, Lil Durk always comes in. Lil Durk has been known for having bars. And I'm the type of person that likes lyrical rap. I like the mumble a little bit, but I'm more into lyrical rap. And I like the spitters that can spit. And Lil Durk can spit, and you can understand them. He has a good vibe to his music. You can dance to it. You can exercise to it. You can, you know, smoke tree to it. Whatever you want to do, you know? Yo, I never listened to this song because I wanted to react to it, so I never listened to this song yet. This song is hard. I'm gonna add this shit to my playlist. I'm asleep. And yeah, I did do it late, but excuse me for that. I do a bunch of reactions on here. I didn't know, you know? And I'm gonna keep up with these reactions. And my guy Trill Bands killed this beat, bro. Whoever he collabed with on the beat killed it too. Shout out to him as well. And again, shout out to Jerry Production for doing so good on a beat. But he talking some real shit in his song. I gotta listen to it, like actually listen to it. I'm just vibing to it, so I don't even know what he's saying that much. But I'm vibing to it, because it's just the type of song we got danced to and shit.
You can't play no games, you play with other niggas, not me. You ain't front block if you don't know tasty booty and chops.
The bull doing push-ups with money in his hand. You know, you guys, a whole nother level of, whole nother level, bro. He got push-ups with money in his hand. Like, he don't even care. He got so much money. Durk got so much bread. He can just do whatever. Like, I had to see it over the floor. Like, he don't give a fuck. He can go to the bank and pull out and get a bunch of bread, you know? That's what Durk can do. I fuck with Durk heavy. Durk, one of my favorite artists. Literally, Durk, one of my favorite artists. Not my favorite, but he's one of my favorite. He stayed around in the game for a long time. He's got collabs with Morgan Wallen. I don't really like Morgan Wallen, but I like that one song. He got collabs with Meek. He got collab with Lil Baby. Collab take with Lil Baby. He doing everything. He doing crazy. Yeah. Oh, and him and India, a relationship goes, bro. Literally, I want to get me in India, a type of girl that just stays down, doesn't do no partying, doesn't do no crazy drinking, just stays down, stays home, cooks for me, you know, does all the extra stuff for me and just vibes with me, you know? And we vibe together, we create memories together. That's the type of shit we all wish to have in our lives. And whenever that time comes for me, I'll be happy about it.
Born a minute track, they doing 90 down their school zone. Mama say I'm tripping on with my niggas like a group on. I ain't getting mad, I'm trying to rob who call my booth on. Bitch, I'm from the trench, you gotta fuck me to my new song.
Bitch, I'm from the trench, you gotta fuck me to my new song. Now he's throwing money, like, woo. He's basically throwing money the way you would throw money at strippers, which is crazy, because he just has a bunch of fucking money. and a bunch of bread, but he's worked for this. This isn't like no overnight process. People think Lil Durk just blew up and came on the charts. No, he didn't. He started in like 2010, which is 2010, 2011, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's almost 10 years, yeah. Almost 10 years of him going crazy. And he's probably been rapping, like learning how to rap before that. So it's a process. Greatness is a process. You're not just great by default. You got to put in the work, put in the work with the, like with me with this channel. I started at 0 subs 2 years ago. And it's 3 years later, and I'm still grinding. I'm still putting in work. I'm still dropping videos. Like, I just started the channel yesterday because it needs to blow up, and it needs to get up there, you know? And I'll get there because I can't be stopped. I don't allow other people to say to me, you know, I don't allow other people to say to me, like, you should do this, you should do that, you should do this, you should... I don't allow anybody to say that to me. I just do what I feel in my heart, and I follow my heart, and I keep going, and I keep going. I don't care about views, none of that. I just keep grinding and grinding, and one day I'll get to where Lil Durk's at. Yeah, headshot, yo, Lil Durk be snapping. Shout out to Alamo Records too. Shout out to, you know, just his whole team, basically, like all the OTF, rest in peace, Vaughn, RIP Newski, you know, all them, man. Shout out all them. Speed up, come on, bro. I think he's still breathing. Lebo niggas late at night. She think I'm still cheating. Headshot for every block. He still grieving. You want to know when he died? Your bitch ass still teasing. Yo, Lil Durk be snapping. No cap. No kizzy, Lil Durk. Run it the fuck up. Just run this song. Yeah, I mean, y'all already did because it was been out for a month and it just ran up and racked up millions of views because Durk is a big ass artist. But I really fuck with Durk, man. He one of the hottest artists right now, out right now. Him and NBA Youngboy. I think he's at beef with NBA Youngboy right now. So I don't know, but him, NBA Youngboy, and a bunch of other people are doing it big right now. Well, you know, Lil Baby, Polo G, I would say PGF Nook, but he's just coming up in the game right now. But, you know, a lot of artists are doing their thing, but nobody's doing it like Durk doing his thing. Yeah. Yup. Okay. Alright, shout out Jerry Production, man. Follow me on Twitter. You already know Durk's at and Jerry Production at. I don't gotta put that in there. Follow me on Twitter. I'm gonna rate this song a 10, by the way. Straight up 10, because it just went hard. And Durk can sing. Durk's melodic and he can rap. Like, he can spit and sing at the same time. So that's good. That's his melodic and he can rap. Follow me on Twitter. A-Money-6-1-0. Follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Instagram. A-Money-6-1-0. Add me on Snapchat. A-Money_6-1-0. Follow me. Or nah, Rap House Reactions, we out. Peace.